Hello everyone, today we're going to be playing The Black Knight, and this is another episode of youtube.com/ilikecomputergames1. And we're going to be playing Black Knight, as I said before, on Miniclip. The last game I played was on Miniclip, but for some reason it did not record the audio, so I'm sorry about that. I might not upload it, probably will, but okay. I used to play this when I was a kid, and it was like the best game ever. Thou must collect 450 gold pieces in packs for the king. Turn to swing and miss with him on the targets.
You nasty bitch!
Oh yeah, get all that gold.
And smash the whole thing.
Oh no, I
can
still harm.
Look at all the pretty stuff!
Is a penny for ya?
Look at all the pretty stars!
Okay. Oh, no. Yeah, we got enough. We got enough. Thy king is pleased. Ooh, my some stuff. Okay. What is that going to be? It's all cute. Well, let's get a new hammer. We have 1500. Oh, let's get this. Okay. Yeah. How is matching rocks gonna help us get
it? Heavens!
Heavens!
Look at all the pretty stars!
Is a penny for ya?
Okay. Now must collect 3,250 gold pieces intact for the king. Tip, smash all the items in the shop for extra gold.
Ouch!
Ow. Oh no!
You nasty brute!
Good shot!
Heavens!
I'll wait for a good thing, man. I'm gonna store. Yeah, bust it. Yes, we got enough coins. 4,000, let's get them away. Thou must collect 5,700 gold pieces and tax for the king. Watch out from Tilda the Witch. She'll stab you if you do. Oh, it's a tummy and a pig, right?
Is a penny for ya?
Look at all the pretty stars!
Oh!
Look at all the pretty stars! Is a penny for ya? Look at all the pretty stars!
The town has collected 7,370 gold pieces. Thy king is... You're welcome, king. Ooh, $7,000. Let's save it. There's nothing to buy. Whatever, blah blah blah, not the gold pieces and tax for the king. Buy bigger weapons and you know, Alright.
Oh, you old hag.
Look at all the pretty stars!
Heavens! Oh my!
I gotta stop playing. I'll see you guys in the next video. Merry Christmas, and I hope you have a wonderful day. And go eat some chicken in a pot. Bye.